What happened?
Are we going back all the way to the beginning again? Because this is...
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the tower.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
Did you kill him?
No.
yeah. Anyway, hello everyone, this is me, Mediocre Racer 72, and Alpha Ookami X, and welcome back to the Halo franchise.
Yeah. Our video last time got really laggy.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Hopefully this time it's less torture and more fun.
Yeah.
Hold up. Holy crap, the lag is real again.
Really? Not on my end.
My end is pretty bad. Like, it's lagging every 5 seconds.
Uh-oh.
Scratch!
Get back here, you little bitch!
I'm just watching. I can't really do much. Hello.
Oh no, get out. Where's the beam rifle go? Are you kidding me?
It's under the warthog.
Oh, get it out from the war. Get it out from underneath the warthog.
Can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Oh no!
Yeah, this is where the lag was starting to get real. And we died.
That was the last thing I wanted. Like watching another episode of Halo Fails. Except it's in the campaign.
Still can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survival.
Oh boy.
Oh god.
Ah crap.
Get my guns back. Oh, ow. Ah, the beam rifle's underneath the warhawk again.
It's the Arbiter! They killed him!
No scope headshot. Get back over here. Why do you want me in the gunner's seat? You're terrible at driving. I don't say read your name. We all heard this one plenty of times.
I know.
Where the We're the bad guys. You're the guys that are trying to destroy the entire universe, if I'm not mistaken.
Well, it's not technically destroy the universe, more like just cleanse it from all life.
I repeat, my convoy's been hit. I've got wounded. We're on the Savo Highway, about east of Void.
Oh boy. I'm dead.
So am I. Thanks a lot, Mediocre. You ran us into an ambush.
We're on the Savo Highway about east of Void. Someone, anyone, please respond.
Stupid tree.
Your driving is terrible. Grant, you run into the trees every chance you get. Ah!
I'm just trying to get out of here. Unless you want to take it slow.
We're gonna die multiple times and we're gonna be stuck on this point.
So you want to take it slow?
Take them all out.
Okay, yeah, new plan.
New plan. Don't play this on Legendary.
Yeah, right.
Dude, you're the crazy person that wanted to play this on Legendary. Your fault. We're in this mess.
Look, I had to deal with this crap for like a year, okay? Do you even know where you're going with that?
Ah. Stop destroying our car!
I'll take gunner duty. Get me some targets.
AI never changed. Hey, I never changed though, they can't shoot for crap. at least they're doing their job. Ah, Eric.
Okay.
There he is.
Okay.
You get back here.
There's like a battle rifle around here. Nope.
I almost killed a shade turret. Yeah, that one's non-operational.
Ah, crap. Bugs.
They're really bugging me.
Long-range AR.
Mediocre. You know
yes.
What kind of operation this is?
What?
This is a sting operation.
Okay, that was pretty good. Okay. Okay. Shut up, Truth.
Truth, your speech is nothing but a bag of lies. And you lost your balls ever since Master Chief destroyed an entire Covenant armada in Halo 2.
So you want me to get it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Might lose your weapons though. And I miss this Halo 3 music. Why can't they make good music like this anymore?
Alright, got it.
Alright, how are you gonna get out of there?
Parkour. I mean, do you want to pick it up?
I already got all the skulls. I don't need to pick it up.
Okay.
No Roblox from here.
Whee!
That was an awesome run.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
There's one time where I actually managed to,
resupply burns, we'll meet you in the next valley.
There was actually one time where I actually got the Warhog all the way to the other side of the bridge, and I had the Warhog and a gun assistant. I think we could climb up to that next structure there. Are you kidding me? Oh. No, I call a rifle. You got the beam rifle, that's mine.
It only has like 6% energy.
I don't care, I want my sniper rifle back. And besides, you got a rocket launcher.
It's a field rod.
Don't care, don't care. Seriously, give me the sniper rifle. Man, I hate that Yeah, you never get the fucking sniper rifle.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boo-hoo.
All you guys, your stupid awesome story. I feel so sorry for you.
Come on, oh, crap.
Just one time. I'll never ask again. Please.
Will it let me use the sword?
Hell yes. Fine, here.
Yep, red versus blue, people.
If we seriously had a girl playing with us, because I know plenty of other people that play Halo 3.
Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons.
Oh yeah!
We need to hold out until they arrive.
Rifle!
Step back front. Alright, what was I? Okay.
No! Don't kill me! I just got a rifle.
Ow. Bubble shield.
Yeah, I got brutes on me and I'm texting at the same time. You realize how hard it is to play while text?
Seriously? We're in the middle of a battle and you're texting your girlfriend?
Exactly.
Those monsters killed
me. Oh, crap. That's gonna be bad. Like, in all seriousness, I got bad news coming my way.
What, a wraith?
No. Worse.
What's worse than a wraith?
Entire game, I'm legendary. You realize this is the fourth person in our group, you know that?
And I'm all about ammo, great.
Yeah, I got the other rifle. I ain't gonna go die and let you get all the ammo. I like sniping for fun.
Sis.
Actually, I'm just kidding. Just to be exact. Don't have a girlfriend yet. So I am getting pretty good at picking out chicks. Eat stickies! Oh, great. This is gonna be sucktastic. Trip mines. We're gonna have jumpers. There is battle rifles over there. Plus, we got rave. Yeah, don't go near the trip mine. That's the present. Covenant can't aim for shit.
Ow.
Oh, what the hell? What's going on with you?
I just got flashed by a fuel rod.
What? Ow. My own trip mine went against me.
It knew. It was self-aware.
The game has become self-aware. Oh god. Just like Saints Row 4 has become self-aware.
Ah, crap.
Ah, I died. Oh, damn it. I was hoping for you to survive, but... Oh.
No, I threw a grenade on your head.
I was throwing around some bombs.
But hey, that wasn't the first time I tried to blew you up with my own grenade.
That was actually almost the fourth time.
mean, it was pretty recent. Ugh, these guys and their bubble shields. I had it.
That's a boom headshot! Boom headshot! Still gonna kill that boom headshot! You think your bubble shields are gonna save you from my grenades?
Ow. You might wanna get out of there. Right?
Ah! Avenge me, I got blown up. Oh, Rafe. We did not want to be there. Oh my god.
Oh god, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, you think? Oh, the strip mines automatically blow up, I get it. Oh, you kidding me? The trip mines aren't getting planted out as I thought they were. My thumb is actually upside down. Ow.
I mean, we could leave this place.
Yeah, but then we got more people to deal with along the way, and we won't get our Warhawk until we take out these raids. At least in Halo Reach, we didn't have that. At least in Halo Reach, it wasn't this difficult. Dude, I'm pinned. I'm pinned, I swear to God, I'm pinned. Dude, assistance.
Hold on. Now, what the hell? I'm dead.
No door, Sherlock, I can see that.
I mean, at least I spawned on a battle rifle.
Oh
crap!
Shooting. Ah! Don't you dare take my sniper rifle, I'll kick your ass. Yeah, I'll take my carbine. Oh, you got blown a bit. I'm dodging bullets like I'm in the Matrix.
Ow. Ah, come on, man.
Ow, come on. Hey. Hey, mediocre. You want
Not
me
now.
To do my redneck accent?
Not now.
I only got one shot left. In my rifle, that is. And my carbine, I'm completely fine. Mediocre, you should play, Walking Dead, the Walking Dead series, the Game Tales Walking Dead series. Yes. That would be awesome.
Ah! Okay, yeah, that is definitely a race.
Oh no!
Okay, let's, I'm gonna try to flank.
Oh my god! No, I tried doing that. No, I tried doing that with my carbine, and I got shot at. I literally got killed that first.
Okay, turret's down.
Yeah, but the gun is still on. I died again. Oh, don't bring me over here.
Got it.
Punch the crap out of him.
Okay.
Oh my god. That was the worst. I got blown up 4 times
Watch
in a row.
Now. Pelican's coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Void, Chief. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Rifle. I only got one bullet. So I'm gonna make it count when it actually needs to count. Oh, you're gonna let the AI drive?
Well, I don't plan on it.
Damn it! Run everywhere we go. Kill everyone we see when we get there.
You know what? I'm gonna drive Warthog number one.
Okay.
Come on, let's kick some ass. This is for America. We're gonna take them all down. We're gonna take them all down, these alien factions. Oh, damn it. I died again.
Oh, sucker's dead.
Alright, you know what? Okay, on this motorcycle here. You know, cause these motorcycles are turbocharged. Hey, I can't drive for crap. Hey, if you can, don't. Aw.
You were saying?
Stop for the snipe! Stay out for the count!
I was about to get on that myself, but. You know what? I'll walk.
Dude, I didn't even see you there.
Walking never hurts anybody.
Drive. I want to shoot stop. Find us some box trucks.
Right, guys, you run me over. I'm gonna sticky bomb you to hell. Okay, we're good to go here. I guess they decided to go ahead and die. Wait, hold on. There's only one shot in this. Damn you, Joker. Well, you don't go out there without backup.
I died, I took him out myself.
Well, you led yourself to your own death. At least this is not as laggy as last time. It's actually doing pretty good for me.
Yeah, but don't jinx us.
Yes, took one out with me.
You will
die. Wait, did you call me a bugger?
What,
did you call me a bugger?
Who, me or the brute?
The brute. Ah!
Yeah, the brute called you a bugger.
Hello.
Ah!
Okay.
Now we're getting shot by a phantom.
Yeah, that happens. Alright.
You were laughing. What are you laughing at, Twinkle Toes?
Alright.
Onto the bridge. Oh no, I'm stuck! Oh, no, I'm not. You, Bruce, think you can get me stuck in the arrow. Ah. And I need to learn how to drive. I need to learn how to drive. Oh wait, I already know how to drive.
Come on. Later, boys, I'm out of here.
Chief, the gate boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
Ah! Die, you brute. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, that's why. Hold on, you're gonna need a gunner. Hit me up. You can get it around. You can get it around at a certain angle. Nice one. Alright, keep it as far back as you can, cause... Unless you can take out the Shade Transformer and go. Alright, double time. Don't get too close, or else we'll get hijacked. Here, you take care of them, I'll take care of the gate.
Hold on. We gotta kill everyone first. I mean, this is the end of the mission after all. Ah, crap.
Damn it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's do the outro.
We'll do the outro during the cutscene.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
Then we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne.
This
will take our city.
What the heck?
And drive our enemy.
Yeah, that must have been an
explosion.
So yeah, a landmine.
One final effort is all that remains.
Anyway. We just gotta return to the race.
Yeah, anyway. So yeah, this was me, Mediocre Racer 72, and Alpha Ookami X, and we will see you guys next time. Later.
Hasta.
Cool guys don't look at explosions. They blow things up and then walk